Welcome to Famous Fortunes. I hope you are well. Today's topic, we are going to be looking at Prince Harry. And in the Oprah interview, he seemed, correct me if I'm wrong, but he did seem a little bit touchy about money. So today we're going to look at, is Prince Harry running out of money? Is Prince Harry running out of money? That is today's topic. Leave your comments below. Leave your questions for future videos below. We're going to get stuck into Prince Harry today. And we're going to have a look and see. We're going to figure out what is going on. Is he running out of money? Sounds like it is a hot button issue for him. Let me focus now on the question, and let's figure this out. All right, we're shuffled, we're ready to rock and roll. Let's see what we have on the cards. The four of wands, yes. His house was very expensive. 10 of wands, and it looks like it's becoming a bit of a burden. The wheel of fortune. The wheel of fortune. Rightio. 3 of pentacles and the 6 of cups. Underlying energy is justice. It is justice. That is very interesting. So, it makes, with the justice card as the underlying energy, it's very, very strange to have justice as the underlying energy. My initial reaction and thought to that was, hey, are all these court cases like adding up that they're getting themselves involved in? Is it kind of draining them a bit financially? I don't know. I'm not 100% sure about that. But let's start back here with the four and the 10 of wands, because the four and the 10 of wands here, their house, you know, in the US. It's become a focus of this reading in a way, and it's become the reason it's become a burden for them, for Harry. Harry is finding it's become a burden, but the house isn't exactly the right word for it. You would probably call it an estate, I think, might be more appropriate. Mansion, you know, those type of words are more appropriate than just house. His estate is now become a bit of a burden. You could probably lump in here the house and what goes along with the house. Well, of course, it's, you know, maintenance and, you know, all the rest of it, mortgage, I don't know, whatever it is. That could come into it, but also you got to think about security for the house. You got to think about all of those issues come up as well, and all of that because of the sheer size of the property as well. You would face escalating costs in terms of all of those things would go up exponentially. So I think that's fair. That's a fair statement. I think it's really interesting the tarot's brought that up here. You got the four of wands and the 10 of wands. It's become all of his house and everything that goes along with it has become a big burden financially, a big financial burden. So you gotta think about that. He is, it's costing him, it's weighing on him. And a lot of the expenses now are, it's interesting. I think he may not have realized some of the expenses that would be outside of his control going forward. Energies here of it's like he has gotten himself into a situation whereby he did not anticipate all of the expenses that he would have to incur doing what he's doing. So it looks like the house in particular and all that goes along with it, and also the family as well, and I think on the level that you got to imagine the level that they're on in terms of outgoing expenditure would be phenomenal. You know what I'm saying? It's quite a different, it's just another level altogether, and that is, it's through the roof. You have to think, I mean, let's just take a shift our, shift our minds over to the royal family. They require tens of millions of pounds to kind of to do what they need to do every year and to maintain that level of operation. Now, yes, it's only one family, you're not dealing with multiple families, but rest assured, they are living like royals. Yeah, they're living like royals, in terms of so many things. And obviously Prince Harry is, he doesn't like living like that, apparently. That's what he said to Oprah. It's like, it was really living like a prince in a castle and all the rest of it. Is like, it was a hard time for him, very hard time. And Meghan helped him realize that. So, well, now he's in his own castle in a way, and he's, the difference is he is having to fund it, and that is becoming, that it's a burden for him, and that's why it's a hot button issue. Very interesting. So here we go, the Wheel of Fortune again. Yeah, a lot of these things are now, it's just the cycle of life is throwing out so many different expenses he is not expecting. He didn't anticipate this. There's a lot to pay for. There's a lot to pay for, and there's a lot of, again, this Three of Pentacles. I mentioned the court cases. I mentioned the legal fees. Their legal fees are, must be quite high. It's an underlying energy here. We have a strong focus on the law, so their legal fees and their doing what they need to do with lawyers and all of the rest of it must be a significantly large expense for them. Because one, you can't just, you need at that level, I would imagine you would need to get everything they need to do with their foundation and this and that and all the rest of it. You would need to have a team essentially of lawyers and, all of those individuals to really get that operation going. And it seems that that's exactly what's happening here. So money's, it's interesting. It's money is, it's very, very interesting. It's very interesting that money is now, I guess it doesn't matter how much income you have. If your expenses rise proportionally, then you're still gonna, feel the, feel it. You're still gonna feel it, You're still gonna feel it because, yeah, it's, you're still gonna feel it clearly. So, what's interesting here is this card. It's children. It's his kids are costing him. What is it about his kids that cost him so much? What is it? What is it? Let's find out. I'm gonna clarify this last card here, the Six of Cups. What is it about the kids that are costing him so much? What do you think? Leave it in the comments, because it's coming up here, and it's an interesting position. In the last card of the spread, talking about going into the future, his kids are going to cost a lot. And one can only imagine what they're going to get for those kids. So in any event, let's have a look. Let's clarify in how and in what way the kids are costing Harry. We have here the Eight of Swords and the Three of Cups as a clarification card to the Six of Cups. There's a feeling of, well, I guess we've already got the Burden card in the spread. Restriction. He feels. Because this is a financial spread, let it be known, obviously. So you've got here the family, the kids, he's really bound to having to pay for them. He's the one that's shelling out for them. And he's tied into it. That's really what it is. Okay, so it's just clarifying here. The children are costing a lot. The kids and whatever the needs of the kids are costing him. I'm assuming we've got, you know, especially here with the Three of Cups, we've got nannies potentially, or, you know, those types of carers. It's interesting. I didn't anticipate this, being the kids, but you can just imagine that it would be an issue going forward.